Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Oh shoot, maybe I could use a Rotten Captain. They're essentially warriors, right? Battling boxes. I've never used these. Ever. I don't have the slightest clue. Oh, of course we're facing something, man. Level 4, 2000.
Yeah.
Okay. So he's already, look at that. Off the first turn. The heck am I do now? Let's see. I could probably hit this. He's got face down cards though. I can hit him with glass jaw. Oh ho, that monster gains 1,000 attack. From the hand or grave. Counterpunch? That is sick. Oh nah. I guess I can do that if he activates an effect. Oh shoot, see? He can stop it with oh no. I could attack this. I feel like he's gonna protect it. No? Cause that is powerful. Them heralds. Ancient of the Ascendant. What the heck is that thing? Oh, I completely forgot about it. I wasn't even paying attention to that thing. You can remove one. Oh, of course he has one counter. How many? Yeah, one. Or did he have two? I completely wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, that and the Herald of Arc Light. You kidding me? And it's not once per turn. Even if I were to, nah, we'll save it. Cause he'll just negate it. He has a counter left. He can attack twice. The heck? He can attack twice? Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.